Hey guys, it's Phantom here, and welcome back to the channel. We're playing some more Last of Us Part 2. I think we're right at the end, too.
Any excitement in a while?
Wow. I guess Ellie has PTSD. I really hope that this doesn't end like in a couple minutes, because I don't feel bad about when I ended the last video. Just for you guys to come over here and like watch like 5 to 10 minutes. At least want to be 15 to 20 minutes.
Okay.
I wonder if Tommy somehow survived that gunshot to the head. I don't think he could. But possibilities. Let's take our time. No real reason to really rush right now. What are you saying, huh, to her? The horse? I don't remember seeing a horse. Oh, he did survive somehow.
It's quite a rip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh,
here.
Oh, I got it.
Or is this all an hallucination, I wonder?
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. You're getting heavy.
No, just a big ball of muscle.
Sounds good. Are you good?
She's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot. Yeah, it's what we both want. So. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said we're living along this coast in a beach sailboat. Right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
It's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Am I going to... My skin hurts. Okay, so she's got PTSD now from something. From Joel's death, and I think from her time in Seattle, it looks like she has PTSD from it. Not surprised. She's cold. That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign at all, actually. Oh, we're gonna play the guitar again. Whatever song we play, I don't own. I don't own any music that ends up in this game. Oh, we're finally getting this scene. That's wondering that she feels guilty about something that she said to Joel, I think, in her last.
Don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh. Okay.
Staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
What's funny is that if you think about it, this happens in the past, but her sentence kind of foreshadows what she does in Seattle. I think they should be terrified of you. Because of what she does in Seattle.
Hey! It's a family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say? Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you, let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
So that's what happened. Ellie, what are we doing?
Since he slept this long, huh? He had a day.
Yeah.
He's fine. Go back to bed. Talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything. Easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
I guess we are. I guess we are going after Abby. After all. How long? Ellie, you're walking in a 2v1 fight. You realize what's probably gonna happen.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
Okay.
Okay.
I hope it lets us choose who we want to be in the end. If it comes down to somebody to die. Could just sneak around the clicker. Don't have to even try and get in a fight. This is obviously not the house I'm supposed to be at. These palm trees? Or something like them? Which side am I supposed to be on?
This place looks abandoned. Keep searching. We painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but glass don't look like that. It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Hera would have loved that.
I bet you would have.
Okay. Something tells me that's the room. I get the feeling that this door's gonna end up being locked, that's why you can go back there.
Locked.
Yeah. Had to be locked.
There's another way in. Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Nothing. Fireflies were here, they probably would have taken everything with them, mostly everything. Yeah, that's why all these drawers are probably empty. Hug.
Nada. Is it really nothing? Can't be.
Okay then.
I think we're done here.
No, wait.
Did you find something?
Scratches.
Ooh, crack my neck.
Scooch.
Nice little hidey hole.
Hello?
Only way you'd find it is if, we're looking for scratch marks on the ground. revolver's full.
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They've got solar.
Hmm.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Mm-hmm.
This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
Possibility.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Frequency currently in use. Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hmm. Looks like the Fireflies are...
We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for Fireflies. I'm a Firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Oh, that's right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sample.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whatever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. Because it happens so rarely.
Oh shit, who are these people? Is he dead?
Stop! Don't kill her now. Tyra.
see you. Ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait. Fuck, man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
You smashed little one's head against the fucking garage door.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Oh, shit. What hell of a catch, huh?
Oh, shit. Well, shit! Well, guys, I'm going to end it here real quick for now. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I also hope you're all having a wonderful day. I'll see you all in the next video. I know, I said this a little quick, didn't I? Anyways, things are heating up. It looks like I don't know what's going to happen from here on out. It's kind of interesting. I can't wait to see what happens. Thank you all. I also hope you're having a wonderful day, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye for now.